Ma'am, kindly, ma'am, just forget about everything right now, okay?
We'll talk soon.
So, like, ma'am, you are not going to reach...
He said forget about everything.
Hey, everybody, this is Pro US Gamer Payback. If you saw part one of the Vivek video, and that video is actually, I'm hoping it pops up, or a screenshot or something pops up right here, but that video is actually where we use the proper name of the scammer with him. So this guy wants to be called Mark, but we call him Vivek. A really, really fun video there. This is part two of that video. He's a wonderful West Bengali scammer, and we give him a really, really hard time, and he doesn't seem to like it. So anyway, let's get into it. By the way, again, thank you all so much. If you'd like this video, like it, make sure you comment as well. That'd be awesome. If you haven't subscribed, it really, really means the world, as well as hitting those notifications. So thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. And let's get into it. Thanks.
Yes, hello.
Ma'am, this is Mark, madam. I was keep calling you, ma'am. What happened?
Mark who?
Ma'am, Mark Olson, ma'am. Do you remember, we had a word with you, ma'am, yesterday, ma'am? Vivek.
I don't remember, honey. What time was that?
Ma'am, yesterday, ma'am, you withdraw the money, ma'am, which is $29,000, ma'am.
Oh, do you remember that? You? I was wondering what I was wondering what all this money was about.
Okay, ma'am. So do you have the money right now with you?
Well, I have it with me, yeah.
Is your computer on right now?
Probably. Why? You guys owed me a refund, I think.
Yes, ma'am, yes. And ma'am, yesterday, you have made the mistake, ma'am. You got $29,000 in your account, okay? And you have withdrawn the money, right?
Yes, I withdrew a bunch of money, and it was just, it's been sitting at my house. I didn't know what this was from, if I had won the lottery or something.
Okay, you know? Ma'am. So right
there's
now, ma'am,
50s, okay, there's ma'am, 20s, there's hundreds.
If I will send you the name and the address, ma'am, can you able to return back our money?
Can I able? Why are you quoting Bible verses? Cain and Abel.
I'm just telling you, ma'am, if I return, if I'll give you the name and the address, can you send the money right now by the help of the UPS or what?
Yeah, where did you need me to send it? You need me to send it to where? California?
I'm giving you the name and the address, ma'am. But ma'am, first of all, can you please, ma'am, let me know? Can you please confirm me the amount, madam? What amount do you have right now with you?
29,000. Is that right?
Yes, ma'am. Can you please, ma'am, confirm me how many envelope you have?
I have two. I think you said I had to send it to California.
Sorry?
Is that right?
What did you say?
Didn't you tell me where you need me to send it to?
No, I'm giving the address right now. I haven't sent you the address.
Oh, okay. There's a bunch of 20s. There's a bunch of 100s. They smell so good. I want to eat one. Should I eat one?
Are you kidding with me?
No, they just smell so yummy. Have you ever seen a crisp $100 bill? How good they smell and they look?
Ma'am, you can send that money by the help of the UPS, ma'am.
You said you were going to let me go onto your Anydex the other day. I've been waiting this morning for that. You said I could play tech support and go
you.
On...
I was keep calling you, ma'am, on your cell phone, okay?
Right. You said that I could pretend to be the Geek Squad and work on your computer, but you haven't let me do that today. I went and got all this money out as well.
Ma'am, kindly, ma'am, just forget about everything right now, okay? I'm just asking you, ma'am,
honey, well,
can
I
you
hope
return
that you do
back?
Have a good day, and we'll talk soon.
Slick, ma'am, you are not going to return.
He said forget about everything.
Hi, this is Vivian.
Ma'am, why did you hang up the call?
Who's this?
Ma'am, this is Mark, madam. This is Mark.
Oh, hi, Mark.
What happened?
You told me to forget about everything.
I'm just telling you, ma'am, right now, to please return back our money.
Well, I already got the money out. Where do I need to send it to? You said somewhere in California?
Can you do it, ma'am, the UPS and either FedEx?
I just wanted to pretend I was on the Geek Squad. It'd be fun, a fun role play.
So, ma'am, you are telling me since yesterday, you are just playing with me, correct? So how you are telling me is
Do you want me to send you a picture of the first envelope of money?
Yes, can you do that?
Do you have an email I can send it to? Because I can't send phone text messages.
Okay, ma'am, I have sent you an email, okay? Can you please, ma'am, check your cell phone? You got the text message from me. Just send me a picture on this email.
All the emails I have, all the text messages I have are you saying, ma'am, are you there? Ma'am, call me. Ma'am, are you there? I thought your name was Vivek.
Yes, ma'am, is that me, okay?
Oh, okay.
That was me.
Would you just tell me what it is, and I'll send you an email, okay? I for India.
D for dog.
D for dog. That is a weird email address.
Please send me an email, madam. I'm just waiting.
I made the image. It says cash cropped.
Let me check.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, well, why didn't you say something?
I know that, like, ma'am, you haven't withdrawn the money, ma'am, since yesterday. It's just a fake, okay? Like, it's just a fake. Your bank is fake. I don't know, like, why you are doing these things.
What are you talking about, Vivek? Why are you saying that it's fake?
Yes, I know that, ma'am. It's fake.
What are you talking about?
Right now, ma'am, you can hang up the call, okay?
Are you yawning, Vivek, from Kolkata?
Sorry?
Are you yawning, Vivek, from Kolkata?
Yes.
Okay, and thank you for supplying me with the bank information from Thailand, because this will be going to the authorities as well. I appreciate that. And we are tracking you, and I know your location. So thank you so much. I was waiting to get the address as well, so we could have gotten the authorities in the United States. Shame on you. Shame on you, Vivek.
Okay, wait. Okay, I want to ask you one thing, ma'am. I want to ask you one thing.
Shame on you, Vivek. My banker told me what you were doing. My banker told me what you were doing. And the authorities are going to know. We know exactly what you're doing.
What, ma'am?
The offshore bank account out of Thailand. Do you hear me? You're going to be behind the bars. We have the names of the people. You are in a lot of trouble. Your boss is in a lot of trouble. The Bangkok Bank.
But I'm asking you, madam, okay? Can you please tell me my location, madam?
It doesn't matter. I already traced it. I'm looking at it from your IP address right now, okay? And I know you're out of Kolkata. I've been translating every single word you've been saying as well. You're going to be behind the bars, honey.
Okay. Can you please, ma'am, tell me what was your bank said to you, madam? What
it doesn't
was your
matter.
Bank
I'm
you?
Not going to tell you anything so you can try to scam somebody else.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, you haven't withdrawn the money, right? You are
Yes, I have.
You have.
How dare you do what you're doing?
Ma'am.
How dare you? This is despicable. The authorities will know. You'll be behind the bars. Your little operation. You're a junior. You're doing this for some stupid reason. You're not even making any money off of it. You're laundering money to Bangkok? Come on. And we're going to trace the people that own that bank as well. And you're going to be tied to it. Well, you won't, because you're not a big player at your company. Your boss will be. And you're going to have to tell them that there's somebody on y'all's trail. And you're going to have to be a little bit nervous when you go into the office every single day. You hear me?
Yes.
I would be embarrassed. Your family knows what you're doing?
Yes.
There's no way they know what you're doing. They would be disgusted. Your mother, your father, they'd be disgusted by what you're doing. How dare you?
Can you please, ma'am, tell me what's wrong with you,
I would be ashamed if I were you. I would be very, very scared because of this. How dare you do this to somebody? We have all the information we need. And I can translate all the words you've been saying over the past conversations we've had.
Can you please, ma'am, confirm me, like, ma'am, is your bank is there, madam? Like, the name of the bank which you said to me, there is no bank in the world.
Yes, there is. That's my bank, you idiot. Just because the Google machine doesn't tell you from Kolkata, India, from West Bengal, just because you can't find it doesn't mean it's not there. And just because you think people can't find you doesn't mean that I can't. Because we can and we will. And we're tracking you guys down, what you're doing, trying to commit fraud from people in the United States and Canada and Australia and Spain and even in India. Your own people, you scammed them. How dare you? You should be absolutely ashamed, Vivek.
You're staying up till
3 in the morning to fraud people. How dare you? You got another person in the background telling you what to do. It's unbelievable. Do you have anything to say for yourself?
Ma'am, but right now, like, ma'am, you have lots of money, madam, okay? Like, you have more than $10,000, ma'am. If you want, you can send me some money.
Do you really think I should send you money after you try to con me out of money?
I'm asking you right now, can you send the money, ma'am, so I can...
But there was no money, and you know that. There was no money that you guys gave me. You're lying the whole time.
How do you do that, ma'am?
I watched you do it on my computer.
What I did, ma'am. Can you please, ma'am, tell me what I did?
I'm not going to tell you your own scam. You already know it very well. And you should be ashamed of yourself. You're trying to play coy. You're trying to play dumb. You're trying to play aloof with me. We've been translating everything you've been saying as you and your little partner say it in real time. How you thought it was a fake bank account. How you're trying to this and that. We heard everything you were saying. Oh, get the 20,000. Get the 20,000. Do it a wire transfer. The banks are going to be closed. Oh, we saw everything. We know everything that's going on. The truth shall set you free. I don't know if you believe in that or not.
Sorry, ma'am. What did you say?
Do you believe in living in truth, or do you believe in lying to people and stealing?
Okay.
I think you're a little bit afraid because you've been caught. I want you to know there's somebody that works at your building that we are working with now. They won't tell you who it is, but I'd be on the lookout for somebody. And he's giving us insider information.
Okay, ma'am. Bye-bye. Have a good day.
Have fun in Kolkata. We're watching. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Can you please, ma'am, like, if you are, like, can you please tell me the exact, madam, the exact
I'm not
address?
Telling you. I've already told you enough, honey. You don't deserve another word out of me about anything that I know. The rest is going to the authorities.
You cannot do it, ma'am. Okay, like,
yes.
You can't do nothing. Like, you are just telling.
Nope. I love your text now number as well that you're using. It's very, very smart. It's over smart, actually. Are your hands sweaty yet? Are you getting nervous?
Yes. No, not at all. Not at all.
Okay.
If you tell me the exact address, so that I will know that, yes, you are a smart lady, but you are not. I know that.
Oh, I'm not a smart lady?
Tell me the exact address.
I'm not a smart lady, really?
Tell me the exact address, then I can know that.
Oh, then
tell me the exact address.
Your zip code is 700099. That's your zip code. Like I said, you're in West Bengal. I could probably tell you your internet service provider if you'd like, but I don't want to put them underneath by saying that out loud. What else? What other information? You want me to do the geolocation as well? I don't know what the reasoning behind all of that is.
If you want, you can tell me, ma'am, so I can...
The rest is going to the authorities, honey. The rest is going to the authorities.
You can give it to them, ma'am. You can give it to them.
Yeah.
But tell me the exact address.
And then
so
also,
I can...
on top of it, thank you for your throwaway, your trash... email that you gave me. I appreciate that. What is that email address supposed to be about?
Nothing.
Vivek,
nothing.
Tell me the truth. You gonna put me on speaker?
Tell
your cohorts hello, and we're watching.
No, you can tell me the name, like the exact address, madam.
I'm not telling you anything else that I know. I know that you are close to Ganga Nagar in West Bengal, Kolkata. 70099 or 70099. Would you at least wave for me?
Okay.
Will you wave? Look to the left and wave.
Bye. I'm going to flip.
Look to the left. I said look to the left and wave. You're not... I said look to the left.
And there we had it for poor old sad Vivek. He didn't know what he had coming for him. And, They obviously don't like the locations being known and called out as well. They really seem to get very, very frustrated with that. Again, if you like this video, you got a little bit of time, check out some of these other ones. Let's keep this thing going. Thank you so much for the love and support. And we will see you very, very soon. Much love. Cheers.